The time Videl went Super Saiyan during the Saiyan God ritual in Dragon Ball Super? Well, not exactly, since she's a human. Even though her hair did go blonde like a Super Saiyan's during the ritual to transform Goku, we could probably whittle this down to a side effect of the power being emitted during the ritual and coursing throughout her as a result of being pregnant with Pan.